Hi, I'm Graham Steele, Head of Product and Cyber here at SandboxAQ, and today I'm joined by Lucas from our product team. So you worked in cryptography, notably at the US Department of Defense.
That's right.
Awesome. Great to have you here today. So today we're going to talk about cryptography inventory. So what is it and why should I care?
A cryptography inventory is essentially a list of all of the cryptographic assets, so whether those are keys, certificates, the operations that those keys and certificates perform. It's in many ways kind of a consolidation of inventories that may already exist today. Mm-hmm. So a lot of organizations maintain an inventory or management of certificates, for example, or they may maintain a list of keys that secure data at rest. But one important aspect of a cryptographic inventory is that it consolidates all these different silos of cryptographic assets into one whole common operating picture for your cryptographic assets. Understanding that quantum computers pose a risk to all currently used public key encryption systems, we're anticipating needing to undertake kind of the largest cryptographic change or adoption. This kind of represents the single most significant migration that we've done.
Awesome. Interesting. Right. If you want to find out more about how AQtive Guard, for example, can help you build your cryptography inventory process for your organization, there's going to be a link to that under the video. Meanwhile, make sure you subscribe to the channel so you don't miss anything here on the SandboxAQ YouTube. And it just remains for me to say thank you.
Thanks, Graham.